Happy July 4th, everybody!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Happy 4th July.
I messed up. I said happy 4th. What did I say? July 4th. Well, for real. Happy 4th of July! 4th of July means 2 days later, my birthday. So I'm expecting big things, love.
Yeah, it is your birthday.
What are you gonna get me, dude? Have you guys been looking or what?
New shoes.
You're gonna get me new shoes?
Yeah.
Nice.
I won't tell you this time.
Oh, what kind of shoes, dude? I'm trying to get the good stuff out of them. What kind of shoes, Mason?
Tell me.
Oh my God, you're supposed to tell me. What shoes did mommy get me?
He didn't get any stuff.
Oh, dang, she rude, man. So yeah, we're about to jump in the pool. I got the GoPro ready for the pool. And I'm looking all shiny. I put what's it called? I think it's like tanning oil. So I can look sexy as hell out here. Look at that. Look at them guys.
Just kidding.
No, I'm super white, guys. Like, my face is like a little darker. So that thinks I'm freaking dark as hell. But look at my body. Look at this nasty farmer's tan. Nasty. Anyway, so hopefully this sun does me wonders. It's freaking hot as hell, but let's get it started.
We cut the legs off of our pants, threw our shoes into the ocean, sit back and wait through the daylight.
Mason, I like the things you do. Hey Mason, if I could I would be you. You're the one and only Mason, woo, with the one and only moves. Decorate. Man, it's not Frosted Flakes, Martin. It's Mason. Florist.
Mason Flakes?
Stop taking it back. Stop trying to make Frosted Flakes happen.
Frosted things happen? What do you mean?
Stop trying to make Frosted Flakes happen. Yes, boy. Let out your inner Yonce. Martin, I say we take off his floaties. What do you say?
Huh?
Let's take off your floaties, puppy.
No!
Let's do it, boy.
No! No. No.
No. He really has come a long way though, huh, babe?
Yeah, but Martin, he was just swimming without floaties.
He just needs a little inspiration. He was swimming without floaties with Megan, right?
No, I don't want to go. Wait, I don't want to do with this pool.
Why not?
Their pool is better? What?
Huh?
This pool scares you more? But this is your pool, dude.
But this.
You own this piece.
No, this. This pool scared me.
Why? Come on, let's just try it, yeah?
Because I don't like this pool.
You don't like this pool?
What do you mean you don't like? This is your pool, dude. Away. What do you mean you don't like this pool?
Call the guy, dude.
Call the what? The pool killer?
Mm-hmm. No!
You said you don't like it. We got to get rid of it, right?
No, I want it.
Dude, this is your pool. You own this piece. No one comes out here except for you.
I want this!
What is this, my first time out here in like over a year? I'm joking, dude. You're the one that said that you didn't want it. Do you want the pool or no?
Yeah.
Okay then.
We cut the legs off of our pants, threw our shoes into the ocean. Sit back and wait through the daylight.
Off to go buy fireworks, guys. They're right here, dude. Mm-hmm. What do you think? What should we get, dude? Should we get this one right here?
Yeah. Get the biggest one.
This one you want?
Yeah. Let's get the big one.
$30.
$30?
Mm-hmm.
We cannot buy it?
Yeah.
Just like this one.
Yeah? Yeah. That's the one you want?
Yeah.
Alright, grab it. So we gotta hurry up because it's starting to get dark. Here you go, puppy.
You need to get dark.
This little big beast. Gotta go wake up Suzette right now. She's sleeping. She took a nap while we went to go buy the stuff, so let's do it. There you go, see? Get closer, get closer. Hey, 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 hey. Go, 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 go. Dude, come here. Nah, like a man.
Okay, no.
Is that your sticking there holding your ears, dude? And then you figured out that Christian's over here.
I was scared that the car was gonna run too close.
Dude, the kid came like this close, dude. That was fun, huh?
Yeah.
Another one? Woo! Suzette did not think she was gonna have this much fun. Hello. Hello, Chilena.
Oh, yes, I did. I was just a little bit tired and needed a nap.
A little cranky, dude.
I was not cranky, I just needed a nap.
Oh, nice. Ooh, what's the next one, guys?
Baby, you're a fire.
Next one, boys.
Come on, show me.
Which one, dude? Pick. That one?
Yeah.
All right, let's do this one.
Theme song of the night. Baby, you're a goddamn firework. Come show these a-holes what you're worth. Make them say nips and tits, nips and tits.
Nips and tits.
Yes, boy.
Go like this.
Good morning, guys. Today is MF's birthday. He's upstairs sleeping, so I can't be too loud. I don't want to wake him up because I want to make him some breakfast in bed. I thought he was coming down the stairs, but I want to make him breakfast in bed and just surprise him with his gift and wake him up that way. Mason told me last night that he wants to help me. So he said, wake me up so we can make him cupcakes and we can make him cookies and cake. We're not gonna make him all that. Like, ain't nobody got time for that. Sorry, babe, love you. But we are gonna make him some pancakes. And I mean, maybe later on we could buy him some cupcakes and all that good stuff. But I don't know what his plan for the day is. I know later on I wanna take him out to eat, but considering it's his day off, I don't know if he wants to go to the gym first. So I was planning on making him pancakes, but now I'm thinking about it and I don't know if I should make it like a lighter breakfast because he might want to go work out. So I don't know, but we'll see what I make him. Maybe I'll just make him like a small stack of pancakes and like egg whites on the side. Martin is a very simple man, so he doesn't like sweets. I was gonna make him like a birthday themed stack of pancakes, but he doesn't like stuff like that. Like, that's the kind of stuff I would like. Like, put some dulce de leche on it and crema fresca. And this crema you put on top of the strawberries. Oh my god, Nutella. I would die for that. Martin doesn't like stuff like that. So I was like, okay, I'm just gonna make him some basic pancakes for his basic ass. I'm kidding, babe. But I'm gonna wake up Mason first. See if, hopefully he didn't have a change of heart. Like I said he wanted to help me. Hopefully he's not like, hey, crying and wakes up his dad, but I'm gonna attempt to wake him up so he can come help me out. Before I do that, I just wanna take a couple seconds to wish you a happy birthday, babe. Thank you for being who you are. I'm grateful for you every single day that I wake up. You are the most hardworking, strong, selfless man I know. And I don't say that lightly, because that's exactly who you are. I know through every single situation in life, before you handle anything, before you do anything, you have Mason and I right here in your mind, top line. And thank you for always putting us first, babe. Thank you for working so hard for us. Thank you for loving us like you do. I'm grateful that you are the leader of our family. A man like you leads us. I feel absolutely no worries having you by my side, knowing that you'll be the man that Mason looks up to, knowing that you'll be the man that Mason strives to be like, because that is just a perfect thing to strive towards. You are the complete package, babe. I love you every single day, every single day. Thank you, thank you, thank you millions to God for putting you in my life. Sometimes I ask myself, what did I do so right in life to deserve a man like you? I really don't know. Sometimes I'm like, you must have seen my heart, God, because you know I wasn't always an angel. So I'm blessed. I'm grateful. You make me a better woman. You make me a better friend. You make me a better daughter. You make me a better mom. I love you. I hope for you. I pray for you. I have faith in you. I love you. Today we celebrate you, baby. Love you.
Hey guys. My mom is kind of weird. You always dancing anywhere.
Who's always dancing anywhere?
You do. So I'm telling them.
Are you telling them?
Yeah.
Why, dude? That's embarrassing.